Hey guys, today I have FNAF Theory. This involves Fetcher's location, but the main thing is, why did Purple Guy murder the five children? Or six? Exactly. He didn't. Let me explain. You know how a mic in death minigames, whatever, you see like a murder happen? There's a Foxy minigame and a Puppy minigame where you can see the pink guy, or Mike Schmidt. If you listen to the Fetch Race 2 trailer, and at the beginning when it's London Bridge is falling down, if you turn that backwards, you hear, I can't remember it, but at the end there's Mike kill all. He killed them all. Purple Guy / Ennard, when you're scooped the Princess's location, Ennard goes inside you / baby, Ennard / baby. I'll explain that later. But when he goes inside you, he keeps you alive. He takes out your endoskeleton and muscles, since his endoskeleton isn't really needed, but then he keeps you alive. Organs are still working. He's scared. Mike Schmidt framed Purple Guy, or his dad. You know that front bully, or the Foxy, the boy in the Foxy mask? That's your brother teasing you. And one day, realizing that his dad can never save his siblings, and left his wife, Mike Schmidt. But Mike Schmidt had gone broke up. He, Clara, left and married a new husband. That's why Mike had then changed from Mike Afton to Mike Schmidt. Then one day, he was just so, my dad, he couldn't save my siblings, so he dressed himself in purple and framed the child souls on his dad, hoping that one day they would come back to haunt him. They did. In Fetch Race 3, you couldn't see Purple Guy being spring-locked. Now, what does this mean? What does this all mean? Purple Guy was framed. He didn't do any of the murders. If you look at the minigames, you can see Mike roaming around the building. William Afton roaming around the building, Purple Guy, in Fetch Race 2. If you look back at the death minigames, there's a secret where you can see William Afton / Purple Guy roaming around with that thing in his hands. He's actually cupping his hands. He's trying to save the animatronics. He put William Afton's soul inside the puppet. No, I was joking. Sidetrack. He did not. He went around. He went to the puppet. Asked the puppet to save the children. So the puppet did. Give the children life. The animatronics. But the animatronics got confused. So they went after Purple Guy, and one day in front of Prince, he knows that they are hurt. So he freed them, but out of prison, they thought that it was supposed to kill them, their souls. But at the end, where did the puppet soul go? Good end. Smack that like button, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.